20 seconds to go. Lane number one. Mr. Thomas had to be clawed at three. We lane two, Sam and Triple A. We out lane three.
Go.
For 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Mark, please start breathing, even though she's up really early, gets the start. But Sandra Tremblay nails it. He's going to head down here to turn number one with a sizable lead over everybody else. Claude Abbott will hold through lane number two on the inside. Sandra Tremblay has checked out in the CS5 all the way through turn number one. He'll come off the exit of turn one. Already opened up by about three full rooster tails on the rest of the field. A great start for Tremblay as he's opened up on everybody here in Heat 2A. Claude Abbott running back in second to whatever issues Claude had, where he couldn't make it out earlier today. Looks pretty good here in 2A. Reeve, Baez, who's up really early, back in third position. You can see how much of a detriment it was that she was up so early that she's already back to third. So one down, four to go for Sam Tremblay in the CS5. Claude Abbott in second position. Third position for Reeve, Baez. At fourth position, the 13 of JF4A, complete lap number one. Sam Tremblay through the apex of turn one here on lap number two. He'll head down the backstretch with a very comfortable lead every time he's blown out and back in second. As I said, these are our novice for new drivers. And these guys are trying to work the kicks out and learn how to do hydroplane racing, and we'll see them in the bigger and badder classes later on in their careers. Sam Tremblay, he's been doing it for a little while now. He'll come off the exit of turn number two, complete lap number two. So two down and three to go. Tremblay, Claude Abbott in second. In the 67, third position. In the 96, three, five. Second year running a hydroplane, did a good job in her rookie campaign out here in her second season. Third place to Jeff Way in the 13 here in E2A. But it's been all safe with Tremblay. He nailed the start. He comes to turn number two here on his third lap. Coming around to complete lap number three. It'll be three down and two to go. You get a good look at the attitude of these boats and how they try and walk them back and forth when they come down here out of turn number two. Down to start finish time. The boat sits really good. There's a cushion of air underneath of it. The boat just floats on that cushion of air. The prop is pretty much the only thing in the water. Claude Abbott coming by at the 67. Second position. Sammy Tremblay opens up as he moves down the backstretch here. Almost a half a straightaway over top of Claude Abbott back in second. 96, 3, 4, 8, back in third position and fourth place in the 13 to JF. Boyer. But it's been all Sam Tremblay. He comes through the apex of turn number two. He'll come around and get the white flag this time by. Sam and Tremblay in the CS5. One more circuit around. He'll go perfect 2 for 2 so far on the weekend. Claude Abbott in second at the 67. Abbott racing. So it's been all Sam Tremblay. He comes up the exit in turn number one here. Down the back stretch for the lap 5 of 5. At about to expect Sam laid him down the back stretch here. Opened up by almost a whole straightaway now. Over top of Claude Abbott in the 67. Your third place boat, 96. Reeve coming through. Fourth place to JF4A in the 13. But your leader coming off the end of turn number two. He'll come around and get the checker flag this time by. And Sam and Tremblay have been perfect 2 for 2 so far here in the 2016 season. The CS5, Sam Tremblay, your winner of Heat 2A. Claude Abbott, he'll come around and get second position in the 67. Third place good in the 96. And fourth position. Up next, Heat 2B, Heat 1 Miley Stocks.